Good stage, Robin. Dang it.
Dropped out, so we're going to take this one out. We've got Robin Lumpkin from Ortonville, Michigan, with this 1964 Studebaker Daytona. R1 or R2? Eliminator, who wins 1562 of these. Cruiser, the first year for the 351. 290 horsepower was the base engine for the Eliminator, but the first step up. What's interesting with the Eliminator, they had the 351 Windsor in 69. 70, they had the 351 completely.
There's the winner.
Oh.
Woohoo!
You have me in there going like.
I don't think
we should probably get it on.
It doesn't. Just tell me what to do right here.
No, it's already running. It's a video.
Oh.
The winners! The winners!
Can you take it on your phone?
Thank you.
Merowitz with a 1545, beating the 1540 at 88 miles per hour for Galaxy. Up next, we have a 1974 Camaro 28.